guys, welcome back to the RBB. I'm being joined here by Ravens and Unicorn Pegasus as we play Epic Minigames. Alright, so, what game are we currently doing, Ravens? I wasn't paying attention.
I'm playing Epic Minigames because I want to win that event.
What event's going on? What do you win?
You can win new stuff from the new Star Wars movie.
Ooh.
You can win, like, the original R2-D2 BB-8, and you can win stuff like that. And the little fish-looking guy on the
Ravens, were you on the blue team?
Okay, now, Lightning, did you put a game in? What game did you put in?
I put in Black Hole.
Okay, so, my sister put in Black Hole. You see how she has the whole Lightning shirt now?
No.
She has a Lightning shirt on now.
What?
Bro, stand next to me. I want to show you what I bought. Look at me. I'm right here. Look at me when I stand still.
What's wrong with you? You look weird.
My whole animation pack has changed. Okay, we can't die. We need to collect 5 stars in 1 round.
Oh, and it just glitched me.
No!
You died?
Yeah.
Who wants a trumpet?
I don't understand how you're supposed to collect stars. There are no stars.
Until somehow you can find a slightly better frame of mind.
The stars above me compliment to dust. No, I'm not going down in a blanket.
One of my friends, character as well as all the other games. And remember, this is our first try doing this event, so we have no idea.
Yes!
Again. Got it. Yes, I got it within
10 seconds.
Yeah.
Me too.
Close the chat. Guess what I found?
I'm the control.
I'm a red. We're all in control, but we're.
I played this game.
Why I hate it. Why do you make it weird? I hate that you have to be the first one. Okay, everyone take a door. I'll take four. Okay, that one's locked.
No!
Find their hidden screen. Also, are you kidding me?
Alright, guys, we're back in the next round. Looks like I'm on the green team. Ravens is on the blue team, and Lightning is on the red team.
I'm gonna change my sister's gamer.
Oh, I thought you said you can.
You can. I've seen people do it before.
I'm going to the blue team.
I'm climbing the ladder for the green team.
Hey, no, Bookworm!
I'm climbing the ladder for Bookworm.
Oh, God!
I found it. No!
What? I was right in front of a cart you need to collect for the event.
I was literally right in front of it, but someone had to kill me. I was right in front of it, too. Like, it was literally right in my reach, and there was some puppy guard there who had already killed the event. He's like, oh, how about no one else does it either, because I'm going to be special. There was literally someone there standing right in front of the piece I need to win the game.
Of course. To be able to get it quickly.
Got it. I got one part out of three. Sweet. Now another part just spawned somewhere else. I'm not telling you guys what it looks like because I don't want you guys to find it. Before I do. I'll help you to find it before I do.
Do you die if you go into the water?
Honestly, I don't want to try. And why do you? The guy that literally killed me already has all the people. These people are just jerks.
You don't die if you fall in the water, Raven.
Got it. Then you don't. Oh, I found the second piece out of three. Because I found the second piece out of three. So it's three pieces. I found the. I got the first and. Okay, I got the second piece. Now I need the third piece. I just picked it up. Do you see it there too?
Yeah.
Well, I can show you where the first piece is.
Back.
Wait, I've already picked it.
As I jumped off a block, it just exploded. And
I know,
someone's shooting
a rock on my shot. How do you get the last piece, though? That's what I'm questioning. Where's the last piece?
What the crap? I was on my tower, and then it all of a sudden...
If anybody else... find the last piece, then really just tell us because we need that last piece, don't we? Because that gets you a really cool helmet that I think you could actually wear. It's one of the exact same helmets.
Where's so, what I'm seeing. Oh god, we got the green tower is non existent anymore.
The blue tower is non existent anymore either. The only towers that are still partially existent are the red and the
I'm blowing up
yellow.
The yellow.
You are? I'm gonna go for the red. Even though I know that... Is that the last piece? I think I found the last piece.
Oh, yeah. Yellow's gone. You're
I
welcome.
Found the last piece! I found it!
Ravens, where was the first
got
one?
Got it. What did I get? I got the black hole gun. And BB-8. I got BB-8. How many pieces do you have now?
I have two. Where's the first one?
The third piece that you need. Oh, you need the last piece?
No, the first one.
You don't have the first one yet? Wait, is it restarting the server? That's what we need to do. Now I need to activate switches. This is all the first switch, though. Okay, so what you do is you run to the middle and climb up those ladders that lead to the top. I found a switch.
I already spawned on the top.
Like the top? I need to find the switch inside the blue base, because I found it on the yellow base. But it was all the way at the bottom. So I need to go to every base and click a switch. I'm kind of nervous. I'm doing my base first, because...
Wait, where's... Where would it be?
What
the heck?
Now remember, I don't know for sure where it was. All I know is that I think I don't know how you're supposed to find a switch in this items, so how are you supposed to find the switch? Wait, I think I found one. It looks like a pressure pad.
Crap, I screwed myself up.
So I found one of these pressure pad looking things. Why do I keep dying? Why has the water turned black? And then why whenever we touch the water? And why are there people standing here automatically killing you? Did you get the piece yet? Did you get the last piece for the BB-8 guy? Well, I have BB-8, so I can't complain about the event not being fair. Because I got BB-8, so...
Where's the switch? Oh, it's at the top.
No! It's at the switch. It looks like a pressure pad, and it's at the bottom of each piece. I think. You know, I'm not for sure yet.
Apparently, I've already activated one, so...
Really? What did it look like?
I don't know.
It's probably a gray pressure pad that I told you about. Because if you know what it looked like, then we all need to know what it looks like. Oh, there's a switch right here. What? No! There's a puppy guarder at one of the switches. There's someone puppy guarding the switch. Should we report that? Do you think we should report that, bro? Like, dude, you were there puppy guarding it, too. Why are you there puppy guarding the switch?
I don't know what the switch looks like.
You were literally standing right next to me. I saw you.
I don't know what it looks like, so don't blame me.
Well, you and your, guy over there. Okay, I got one switch activated. Okay, now I'm gonna go to get red team's switch right now.
I'm on red team's.
You are? No, you got their switch?
There's nothing at the top, red.
It's not at the top. No, Bookworm! It's at the bottom. Of their whole entire base, it's this little colorful looking dot. And I've collected one of them. But at the green base, there's someone there that won't let you get to their dot.
Well, that's my base, so I don't care.
Well, yeah, so you'll be able to get every switch, no problem. Because you can get your switches that everyone else's switches are guarded, so. Except maybe Red's. Hopefully Red's isn't guarded. Okay, Red's isn't guarded. That's why. It's just gonna activate a switch. What is activating a switch for me? Why isn't it activating another switch for me? Okay. Wait, oh, you have to get all three activated and. Better have a good reward.
No, I died a lot, and I still have 2 out of 4 dots.
Wait, why did I lose a switch? Why am I losing all my switches? I think people can actually take your switches. This guest over here took it.
Apparently, I have 3 out of 4 switches activated.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, why do people keep killing me? Why am I always the target? But I think my whole team has to activate switches.
Yeah. Wait, I just lost a switch.
Oh, bro, there's this guy at your base who will not give away the switch. You have to distract him so we can all get to the switch. Because right. Remember, we're doing this together. Wait, or I could just join green team.
Wait, now it's a park. Now it's parks.
Wait, we gotta do parks collected again?
Yeah, I already have a part.
It's
at the yellow base.
I already know. I already have all the parts once. Here, let me go get that real quick. I know. Did we already get the reward for that though?
No, I didn't.
I think it's because it reset the server. So.
I didn't get one.
You didn't get the event item? Did you get
it? No, because I didn't get all 3. I only got 2.
Okay. Now, you need to get all 3. You have limited time to do so. You have limited time to get all the switches. fix those sets, because I think it should be, if you get all the switches, you you unlock stuff like that. So I already know we're all in the
I got one in the water and one at yellow base. Where's the other one?
Okay, so go to the top where there. Okay, so respawn yourself.
I did.
You did? Okay, I'll show you.
Go to the very top of the map?
Yes. Go up to the very top of the map. Where those big ladders are that go up.
Yeah, I'm already up.
Do you see this? Do you see the item?
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yep.
I can't go up there because someone who is freaking ignorant as crap just destroy our base.
You can get up.
And now I can't get up there. And now, since my spawn is in the middle of nowhere, how am I supposed to get to the top?
You can get up and...
Don't you just hate people? You're in the middle of a video. If we were in a video, we would have already gotten it.
Yeah.
And when we're in a video, we're with that one person. Who just goes along and kills everyone.
Can I come with you? I won't kill you.
Destroys everyone's base.
Yeah.
And then doesn't let anyone get the last place.
To climb up and get it.
Well, there's only one base left standing. That's yellow. Okay. Yellow's the only base actually left standing.
Let's go slow.
And
so,
red.
No, don't explode yellow. No. Don't destroy yellow. Yellow's our only way to the top of the map. What? They already destroyed it? What?
Go to red.
Is red's open too?
Let me try.
Ow! He just killed me.
I hate how people assume you're gonna attack them.
Nope, Red's closed off. The stairs fell down.
I already found a way to get up to
the
No, dude, just go up these ladders.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just gonna go for one so I can go get some switches now.
I have one.
There it is. Now can we grab switches? Wait, Mark has a nobody part.
What not?
Mark, you have like nobody part.
Who am I? Who's that?
I have one arm.
Alright, Ravens, I have no idea who you're talking about. Because remember, we're still in the video.
Party, we're gonna have to share our
good
name, bro.
Yeah, that's not
happening. Oh. So what's the point of not just sharing them now?
I'm not sharing mine.
What's wrong with that? Mm-hmm. All YouTubers know their all fans know their YouTuber's name.
Okay. Not that YouTuber.
Tell me if you're ready. Bro, are we actually gonna do this or no? I am just waiting for the switchback to switch. Don't you want the last reward? Why does it change every time? Like every 30 minutes or every 5 minutes it changes. Now we have to wait for it to change back to actually do the event. Well, I'm just gonna stand in the where your pad's supposed to be at.
What?
Okay,
no! No, this isn't fair!
It's supposed to do that to you.
I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Alright, I bound to myself, so.
Okay, so I'm gonna go grab the first switch for my team. So me and my team gotta work together to do this one. Okay, I got one switch. Now I gotta go get the rest. I'm gonna keep my rocket out at all times. Dude, don't take my switch! Don't take my switch! That's just unfair, because it took me forever to earn the switches. If don't take blue's switch. Just let me get all four of the switches, because I was the one that told you about the event, you wouldn't have done that.
that supposed to do?
That's supposed to mean that you should probably help me out and probably help me get the event item. Because I've been researching this for like a very long time. And you don't know how much I want these items. And how are you? Why does the ground warn you automatically?
No, it doesn't.
It does? No, I mean, you know what I mean by ground, right?
No.
The black stuff under your base. Why are people taking our thing?
My team doesn't have any switches.
Well, your goal is to get switches. Welcome to the game.
Okay, Barbara, now you
have a team. I know, you two.
Ow, look! Who was that for?
Who's that? Who are you talking about? Unicorn.
We had a friend. We had a friend before we started playing.
Yeah, so you're probably used to saying that friend?
Yeah. It's kind of confusing.
What the?
What? Okay.
I was just blown to the head.
I almost have all the switches. I have 2 out of 4.
I have 0 out of 4. So okay, help me with switches.
Don't go for any switches. I almost have all the switches. Okay.
Raven, can you help me with the switches?
Okay, I got 3 out of 4.
I have 0 out of 4.
I'm almost there. Just let me get the... Don't kill me! Why'd you just shoot a rocket at me? Don't grab our switch. Come on. Oh, come on, bro. Why'd you shoot the rocket at me? Now I gotta go respawn myself. And you destroyed our whole car. Did you take my switch? Did you take our switch?
I don't think so.
God, what's your line? Yes, you did!
No, I still have 0 out of 4.
Your team color is literally on our switch.
I still have 0 out of 4 switches.
It was yellow or green, okay? The blue's still there. What switch did they take away from us? It must have been like red or something. So, green is... What? We're in a video.
My team has not gotten a single switch.
We have... Oh, come on. Why does everyone keep making our switches? I'm at it. Why are there so many people? They probably already have all the things. Okay, so me and our team and Red are in a... Why does the ground...
I know, that happened to me.
Why does touching the black ground kill you? I almost have it. I literally almost have it. I think it's... Okay, so green and, needs to go to yellow. Okay, I'm gonna go straight to yellow because... You know... It seems like red... Oh, come on! Red keeps taking the switches that we already have. Red wants to beat us.
My team has no switches, so I have no opinion in this.
What really sucks is... It's not letting us grab switches anymore. Is it because we don't have our... Are you kidding me? It's gonna bring us back to parts again.
I've already gotten...
I know. Do you want to just leave?
Sure. What do you want to... do you want to go out of video?
Yeah, but we almost had it, too.
I know.
Okay.
You do know we can hear every word you're saying, so you don't
want
to hear
the
video.
You won't be quiet. Oh my god! Now she's going into my parents' room, thinking that I'm not going to sleep.
I'm just jumping around with one.
lying when it comes to video recording.
Oh, trust me. I did the Comic Con with them.
I know. No, but what they'll do is they'll come into my room and start screaming my real name, telling me to go to bed and stuff like that. We're never gonna get R2-D2, though.
Yeah, we're not. So do you just want to end it here?
No. We haven't had any action. Do you want to do one costume battle real quick?
What do you mean costume battle?
Remember those things where we change our avatars so we have the best costume in a certain category?
Okay.
What do you want to do?
Sure, we'll do that. Just give me a minute, because I have to end the video then do more. So, I'll see you in 1 second. Alright, we're back.
What we're going to be doing is we're going to do, like, few costume battles real quick. So, what do you think the topic should be?
Oh no. What do you think it should be?
How about...
Remember, you have to take off all your clothes.
What about really weird? Like, you gotta look like really, 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 really weird and silly. Kind of like weird and silly kind of look. Like, if you put weird, silly, and funny together. Now, trust me, I'm gonna win this round. You don't even know how hard I'm gonna come. I bet you Bookworm's doing really good right now. And you can't look at the other person for ideas.
All right, I think I'm ready.
You ready for this?
Yep.
Are you sure you're ready for
mine's,
this?
Mine's really weird.
Okay, so you don't do yours yet until I'm ready. Just give me a minute. I should have any. Give me a minute. I'm fixing something up real quick. Okay, you ready?
Hang on.
Here, I'll look at yours. Wait, do we look at yours now or no?
Hang on a second. Let me just take a look. All right, I'm good.
Okay, okay. Let's look at each other's. Go. So did you see mine now?
That is weird and silly.
I'll give you the weird part.
No, yours is actually yours is weird too. So.
Hey, do you want to do one? Do you want to do another one real quick?
Sure.
While we're at it. So. What I should.
I'll pick the category this time.
What do you think?
Hmm. Undercover.
Undercover, like a spy? Kind of undercover?
Like, undercover agent.
Ooh. How about we not do that? I already have a costume that's at, and I can just click on it and I'd be done.
Okay.
Wait, there's something I have to do before we do that.
What about a magician?
A magician?
Yeah.
Magician? Okay, I'm gonna do a magician. This shouldn't be too hard for me. So, are you doing good on the magician? Because I'm taking off all of my, stuff right now.
I'm trying to find something in the catalog.
You're in the catalog?
Yeah.
You don't even need the catalog for this one.
There's something that I want to wear, but I don't have, so.
So you're just gonna go for it? This actually shouldn't be too hard for me, knowing that I'm actually pretty good at these challenges. You doing good over there?
Yep.
Here, are you ready yet?
No.
I think you might actually have this.
I think I'm ready.
Hey, what did you say real quick?
I'm ready.
Give me a second.
Yeah, yours is better.
Wait, I'm not even done yet.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't see that.
Wait. Wait, let me see yours real quick. I'm just gonna, let's just do it now. I wasn't really gonna get anything.
Yeah, you won.
Is that even, okay, yeah, I won that one. So what do you want the next one to be?
What about an inmate?
I already have an inmate costume. I could just click on it and I'd be done.
Of course you do.
I know, I have an outfit for almost everything. But why don't we do, like, a superhero? I don't have one for that.
You don't? Okay.
Nope.
I'm gonna do this.
Wait, well, let's just do this real quick. Let's tell each other what superhero we did. What are you doing?
Superman.
You're doing Superman? Okay, I have mine. Wait, how about we make up our own superhero and tell each other what it is? Okay, you gotta make up your own, okay?
trying to look for something, and the lowest price is 125 Robux.
What are you looking for?
Unknown. Anonymous.
Well, since we're not doing the same superhero, what's the point of not sharing it?
You almost done?
Kind of. Not really.
Just tell me when you're done, though. I think I might have this one, because remember, you gotta make your own superhero.
Yep.
Mine should be pretty hard.
I'm ready.
You are? It's okay. Look at each other's character now.
I'm the RBB superhero.
I am Rage Man. Do not see my guy. Who won that?
I don't know. It's a hard decision.
Give me 1 second, I forgot to put one thing on Rage Man.
Oh, hang on. I need to fix my head. Looks crap.
Now you can look at mine.
Let me fix my head first.
Oh my god, this looks so cool.
There we go, that's good.
Okay, now look at mine.
Now look at mine.
What?
Now you have a sword?
Yeah, do you not see that huge flame sword on my back?
Now I do.
Who do you think won that one?
Who do you think?
It's pretty obvious who won that.
You.
Do you agree?
Who do you think?
I think it was definitely me.
Yeah.
Seriously, you do?
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually make that an outfit. I like that. Guess what? Right. That bandana was out on Black Friday for 10 Robux.
Alright, thanks for watching this video.
Wait, whoa. Before you end the video, I want to do one more. Just one more for good luck.
Fine.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader? Yep. Oh, God. We always do this one.
No, we don't.
Okay, we never do this one, people. We never. Oh, this is always the one that you always say you win. Okay, I just need, like, what type of mask do I have for this? This is what the hard question is. What type of mask do I have for this right now? This might actually work the way I want it to. Nope, it doesn't. What?
Nothing.
You think you have it? I don't actually think this is actually too hard.
I had to buy something for 1 Robux.
You did?
Yeah.
Me too. Okay. So the choice for this one, are you done yet?
No.
Wait, how about no gears? You want to use gears or no?
If you want to.
Okay.
Oh, I just want to find something that'll work, but nothing does.
Are you ready? Are you ready yet or no?
No.
Because I'm ready. Did you find what you were looking for?
No. It's just gonna have a little logo on it, but.
Okay, you ready? No.
Wait, hang on. I have to do one more.
I think we should actually add a Darth Vader helmet to the game. Wait, I'm gonna do something that I should have done a while ago. Tell me when you're. You can't look at each other's avatars yet. I'm just searching an account up. For some reason, when everyone else searches it up, it shows up differently. Yeah. Whenever everyone else searches up John Doe, it always comes up that he has 9 friends, but whenever I search him up, he only comes up with 0 friends.
Then that's not John Doe.
No, it's him. It's the exact name. And the account is deleted. Okay, are you ready yet or no?
No.
You almost ready?
Yeah, almost. I'm just trying to find one thing.
We gotta hurry up. Because I'm ready. Rage Man was pretty cool, wasn't he?
Yeah.
I thought you would have disagreed. So just tell me when you're all ready, because I got it.
Okay.
You ready?
No.
Aubrey, you gotta hurry up. I wanna see it.
Got it.
Okay. You ready?
Wait, let me do a double check. Yep, I'm good.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yours doesn't like quite look like Darth Vader, but
what? I have the lightsaber, the black mask, the Darth Vader.
But you have white on you. Here, let me go look up a picture of Darth Vader.
I know he has no white on him, okay? But it's the closest I could do. And let me give you a little thing. First off, Darth Vader looks nothing like what you made him look like.
What are you talking about?
Well, bro, you remember Rage Man? I think he might actually be my new costume. Rage Man actually might be my new costume. You think that'd be a good idea?
No.
Why?
Okay, so who do you think won?
Well, did they see mine yet or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, oh, dude. Oh. Do you guys want to go on that, do you guys want to go on, what's his name? Do you guys want to go on the, famous hacker, the famous hacker?
Ravens, this video's already been long enough.
Wait, do you want to just go on it real quick?
We've been doing this video for a while. Alright, so. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!